People of YouTube, hello and welcome to Nuclear Throne with Edward Hicks.
Hello!
That's him. And we're gonna do co-op because there's co-op now.
Yeah.
We did some practice and it didn't go well at all. Oh, we unlocked this guy.
Yeah, we unlocked
What is his...
If an enemy hits him, they get damaged as well, and you press your special and you lose 2 health, but you get a clone who helps and shoots for a while.
Oh!
And you can have multiple clones.
Oh, okay. Yeah. And is the clone any good?
You can upgrade the clone. Initially, they're not amazing, but I
What's their HP? Like, do they take one hit or they?
I think they take multiple.
I can't remember. I'm gonna go with this guy then.
Do rebel?
Cool. Yeah, I'll see if that works out for me.
And what will I do? I want to do a support. I'm using the controller because we don't know if there's a way of doing double mouse keyboard. And strangely, with twin stick shooters, we use mouse and keyboard would find it much better. But yeah, I'm stuck on a controller, so I'm going to have to do somebody who doesn't rely on aim so much.
Yeah.
So I think chicken, I guess.
Okay.
What other options are good?
Because he's melee, starts in melee.
Yeah, I'm going to start with melee. I'm just going to chicken it.
Can be crystal as well, because it's easier to defend yourself, maybe.
Once you get a teleport, you're a crystal. That's really cool as well.
I didn't know that was a
thing. If you throne butt crystal, you teleport to where your mouse is when you hit defense. It's fucking sick.
Excellent. Yeah. Okay, cool.
Anyway, I'll chicken.
Okay, and I'll be this guy, and it should start now?
Yeah.
Yes, it does.
Alright, cool. So, there I am.
Cool. So what do I start? I start with a pistol like normal. Okay.
Why is the slow-mo not happening?
Is it not?
Not for me.
I don't know.
Oh.
There you go. The button has changed?
Yeah, suddenly.
Oh. Are you okay for now?
Yeah, I'm good, guys.
Okay. I think you just ate... Yeah, he did. How do you get out of that stage?
You get a piece of health, and then you live.
Oh, you're super dead now.
Yeah, I'm super dead.
Okay.
There goes my knife as well. You can just pick. Yeah, thank you.
Oh, I almost died. Yeah. I think this went well. And
great first round.
Yeah. Yay. I can bring you back. Wait.
Yeah.
I did last time.
Need a huge health box.
You don't scare me.
Something I noticed about them,
yeah,
is they seem to move at regular speed even in slow-mo.
Oh really?
Well, I don't know if it was a bug or whatever, but yeah, if they're in the middle of a move, they'll just completely move at regular speed.
Okay.
I think maybe the way they implemented, rhino skin.
Where's the rhino skin?
It's the one on the far right. It's actually 4 HP.
Yeah. Okay. Cool.
Yeah.
Excellent. I will never die now.
Yeah.
With your oh. Maybe. Oh, there you are.
Whee!
You're back.
The best.
Whoa. Easy. Easy. Ah!
Okay. Let me know if you need me to go off of slow-mo.
No, is it forever slow-mo?
Yeah, I think so. But you notice that it's local, so stuff gets shot fast, and then it slows down as it
breaks. Is it? There you go. Oh! Ah, fuck, that was stupid. Stupid damage, yo.
Health here. Oh.
You got it,
sorry.
I think. Does it go through? I don't think it does. Alright, this is the bandit one, probably.
I see, we both have the sword. That's cool!
I haven't even used my special yet.
Yeah, you should do it. Try it out.
Oh! Wait.
Oh, sorry.
That's excellent!
It's cool, right?
What's in here? Screwdriver.
Shit,
screw the screwdriver.
Yeah. So I think he eventually dies and then becomes like an item.
Oh. And what, you pick him up?
Yeah, you can pick it back up. So there you go, there's some ammo.
Oh,
so
I see.
So it's not like totally lost.
Okay, cool. Pick it.
Shells.
Excellent.
Alright, how about the bleeding mouth thing? That's health if you kill people sometimes.
Excellent. Wait, how many levels of this are there?
Six? Six stages?
No, I mean this one, because this is what, 3 or 4?
It's like 3.
Okay.
This is where the guy will show up. The
okay.
Fucker.
I thought this was 4, but okay, never mind.
I think it's 3. Yeah.
Hey guys! What is crossbow?
Ammo.
I don't want the crossbow. I don't really like crossbow.
Yeah,
it's good. I enjoyed using it with chicken before.
Oh yeah,
because it slowed down time and then you crossbow them.
Nice.
So see, we stuck in the loop.
Oh,
I think this is bugged.
Alright.
We've been to three already.
That's weird. Is it something to do with me dying and weird stuff happening?
I think weird stuff happening in general. easy. Oh, shit. There's a lot of those up there. Careful. Like, a ton of those.
There he is. I think we just needed to trigger the boss. Now he's triggered.
Yeah.
I think maybe the boss triggering is the thing that's the problem.
Okay, let's clear this out first.
Oh. Alright. I'm gonna slow-mo us in there. Shit. Yeah, you see what I mean?
Yeah. You alive?
I'm over there. We need to get to him to get some health. Oh, I'll die. Yeah. I've got like a limited time to get some health.
So oh, right.
To
I see.
Run over there and do stuff.
That was close.
Oh. We did not reach the nuclear throne.
We did not reach the nuclear throne. I just reached my beer.
Might try steroid Guntarski.
That's his real name?
No. The name of a character from Jagged Alliance. He's also called Steroid something.
Oh, I remember that guy. Yeah, I remember that guy. Alright, so this was fun. I'm gonna go with Chicken now.
Okay, I'm gonna pick Steroid.
Cool.
This will be interesting.
I've grown to Kenny's new stuff. By which I mean I like the sword.
Wanna hear your daddy sing?
Sledgehammer? We probably don't need it.
Nah, either. I'm just gonna...
I don't need either, because I have the sword.
I'm gonna dual wield, like, similar weapons. Otherwise, I'm fucked, basically.
Do I need to... Easy. Do I need another melee for whatever reason?
No.
Okay.
Not really. I think Chicken Eye's pretty much best.
Did I just get hurt? Oh, you got hurt.
Yeah, I got hurt earlier.
Slow mo.
Aiming this is hard.
I think you killed everyone. I'm just kind of walking around.
Sorry.
No, it's not. I mean, it's
good.
It's good. Another sledgehammer. Excellent. I don't even have a weapon. Go. You're really low on ammo. Take that.
Oh yeah, take that.
If you let me kill some people, then you'll be a bit more ammo. You have a bit more ammo. Like this guy, I'll take him out. I think we're done here. This was two.
Yeah.
Okay. What are we choosing?
Let's see. If you hit the fist, then the people you hit run and hit other shit.
Oh, that's pretty good. So that's good for melee then.
Oh wait, we both get to pick, I think, because you see how it's both overlaying. Did we both get level? No, you just did. All right,
it's having a shared. Yeah. I think it's shared anyway.
Yeah.
So which one do you want to choose?
I think for melee, Corpse's Fly is really cool because you hit some guy and he just bounces off everything and they blow up.
Let's get it then. Let the corpses hit the floor, as they used to say.
Yep, they did used to say that, like
back in the day.
2000s. Early 2000s.
He's out.
Bollocks, shit. Bollocks. You can still kill him, slow-mo!
Not today.
No.
Is what we tell death. Apparently.
Yeah.
Alright. So what do you want to go with now?
I may try melting as a support character. So I stay the fuck away, and I, at the right time, bomb the corpses.
Okay.
Meanwhile, you go with whatever you're most comfortable with.
Then I can go with this and I can be invincible to the corpse bombing.
The corpse bombing's never hit a friendly fire.
Oh, really? Okay, yeah, cool. Yeah. Still good.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, didn't switch.
To what?
I didn't switch to melting. I didn't click it.
Oh, well. We're gonna die pretty soon anyway. I think it came through. I'll take it.
Yeah. Oh, you've got more health overall as well. You've got 10.
Well, I had 10 at some point in my life. Easy. There we go. Through the hole.
Right.
Oh, wow, my health is doing well.
Let's go scary face.
Is this one?
Yeah.
So this boss is supposed to be easier to kill now.
Yeah.
You're gonna run out of bullets pretty soon, so if you do, let me just do some killing.
Sorry.
It's gonna be easier for both. What is that thing?
That's better chests, because we got some left and red ones. There'll be something good in there.
I died. I didn't realize there was like scorpion down there. There's a bazooka. Or something. Easy. Charging. Yeah.
Yeah.
You're full health. So just you know, don't die and all that shit. And next level you'll bring me back.
Yeah.
I think there's another one, another fucker somewhere.
Shotgun.
Probably shotgun's a good idea at this point. Look how many shells you got.
Fucking ace.
Look at all the shells shells you give. Look how many shells I give.
And then how about the shotgun bouncy one? That'll be the one.
Yeah, go for it.
See if I can find you.
No, it's gonna be right there. I think. Oh no, it's not right there. I thought you just. I just resurrect next to you. My resurrection box. Jesus. I wanna do like you did. Easy. Jesus, that's pretty close. The frog. It's the dangerous people. The danger zone.
The danger zone. Oh crap.
There's an episode of Archer where he finds Kenny Loggins. And he convinces him to sing Danger Zone on Lana's baby shower. Spoilers, by the way. Easy. Oh shit, oh, well done. What is that thing?
It's like a super frog.
Fuck. I never seen that before.
Yeah, it's pretty new.
And she's like, oh, is this, so what, who's this guy with the beard? He's like, it's Kenny Loggins. It's, you know, Danger Zone, I always say Danger Zone. Oh, that's from a song. Oh shit. Damn, son, you just don't care, do you?
Shit. Oh, cool.
He's dead. There's a giant thing there.
Sick.
Is that a triple shotgun or something?
No, it's just regular shotgun, but I've got a shotgun upgrade.
Right, of course, yeah. I don't think you need me here, I think you got this. Just win it.
What do we need?
It's all good, man. I don't even remember what my character is at this point, so... I'm gonna just drink this beer and you do it. I'll just tell stories about Archer.
Some kills regenerate ammo would be good for both of us. Assuming I can actually resurrect you.
No, son, it's good. It's good. Wait, were there frogs here now? Jesus. Have you ever beaten the dog?
I have once with chicken. And then, like, probably died. I spent, like, a couple of minutes in the next level place.
Whoa! You tell him what's up. Oh, shit, you got 3 health. Nice! Easy.
Oh, fuck! No!
That was pretty good.
Just doing alright with that.
That was pretty good.
Oh, man.
Excellent.
I want to switch character though.
So what were we going to go with? We're going to go with Crystal.
Going melting for me.
Alright. Okay.
There we go.
Said Crystal. Because he likes Crystal math, obviously.
Yeah. There's no pretense there.
Oh, All right, of course, melting. Yeah. I was like, why are things blowing up?
Exploding.
Yeah. They'll learn ya.
Is
that it?
Yeah.
No, there's another
one. A bit more down here.
You don't have ammo for that.
Oh, what? It just comes without ammo now?
Yeah, hardcore mode.
Was there a checkbox for that? Just turn that shit off.
There's a lot of checkboxes that say don't work. Have you seen that?
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, wait, yeah, that was the auto-aim thing for controller, wasn't
it? There's also, like, scaling this and this doesn't work. Die horribly in a car fire. There we go.
It doesn't work.
Only for scorpions.
Oh yeah, well, on the subject of hardcore mode, anyone who doesn't use hardcore mode in DayZ is a straight up chump.
You heard it here first!
You did. It won't be the last time you hear it though.
Oh yeah. Because we're going to repeat it now. Everyone who doesn't use
hardcore mode DayZ
is a chump.
Straight dick!
And we all know Kirby Dick is better. Oh shit, I'm not ready for this. Take him out.
Oh no.
I'm drinking beer. Take him out. I'm just gonna be this.
Oh shit. I've made a terrible mistake. There we go.
I'm you dead?
Yeah, I blowed up. Oh, there's an assault rifle there. This is awesome.
What's that?
Weapons
that's
and pick up the
that's a revolver.
No, down.
Where? Oh, that one. This guy's here now. Ah! Blah, blah.
So, yes.
I couldn't do it.
Man, this is so good if we both had keyboards.
Ah! This gun, fuck that shit. I'm never gonna do that.
Oh, disc gun, those are nuts. Have you done disc gun with chicken? That's pretty funny.
It just kills you.
Chuck them all out. There's this line of metal flying through the air, basically.
Die! Why won't you die?
Ah, nice. Got some health you can pick up.
Yeah, yeah. Trying to. Ah, no, go away! You're mine. Forever.
To the right,
just trying to find him. Oh, there's also a scorpion over here.
I
got shells.
More dangerous.
There's two of them as well.
There you go. I find it really hard to give myself the impulse to just become crystal. It's like a really strange, this is sort of against all my action game instincts. But you seem to actually get quite good at crystal.
Fucking die, you bastard!
Awesome.
Why won't you die?
Right in his face, do him. One more. Oh boy. Great, he killed himself.
Yeah, yeah. I get it. Fucking die.
This is nuts. Oh, if I was melting, I could blow the bodies up. Hey. Nice.
Oh, and the scorpion. Oh, I didn't get the assault rifle.
Throwing butt, you can teleport.
Another one.
Yeah, shotgun's good. If you're shotgunning, if you're happy with it, you can bounce more.
I'm necessarily going to keep
with
it.
What about the vomit bullets one?
Which one? This one?
Most hit bullets become
this is
ammo. Yeah, that I think that works only with like stuff that uses the bullet type ammo.
Okay. I'm not gonna take the disc gun, thanks though.
You should test out the teleporting before you go nuts. That's gonna teleport you safe.
I never go nuts. But when I do. I just want to clear out the area a little bit before I even attempt that.
Yeah. Oh man, this is like the mill.
Oh, it's really good. What, this office space?
Yeah, so many fucking rodents. And it's dark. And there seems to be no way of getting out.
I didn't realize it was dark at your place.
No, it's not. But there is toxic waste.
The other stuff, yeah, it probably makes
everything
sense.
Everything else is true.
Yeah.
Boom.
A lot of bullets. Oh, eyes can see throughout this thing, right? That's another special perk it has.
Yeah. I don't know, I never found the darkness in this one.
Yeah, it's not a huge deal. It's kind of like in Dark Souls 2, they lied about the darkness, so it's going to be really important, but it's not.
A big part of the Souls series is lying to the player.
Yeah, I think.
But I suppose that's one way of covering up non-implemented features as well.
It's going to look on PC. No, I mean, we had to lie about it.
Yeah, duh. It would be dishonest for us not to.
You expect it from us, don't you? And we will...
We will deliver.
Yeah.
Or rather, we will not. But we will deliver on not delivering.
Exactly. Bye!
Bye!
From Software. Bye!
Where's, more stuff?
Downstairs. Stops. I know.
We have to go back.
I missed a thing? Maybe it's bugged.
Did you go all the way north? On that passage? Oh, there's a guy.
Fuck you, Nuclear Throne!
Something that would be really nice is the hotline-style middle-click locking.
Middle-click walking?
You can middle-click and lock onto the gun.
Right.
So if you're like right around a corner and you like have to get this guy, you can do that. I suppose in a way, you just leave your mouse. Fucking hell, that was cool.
I got this. Hey, why is the grass green? That's weird. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, there I am.
I'm gonna clear out first.
Yeah, cool.
Don't fuck with me, crows. Or rather, dude. I can't believe I survived that without damage.
That was awesome.
Teleporting is OP.
Yeah. It'd be great if you could draw them into doing friendly fire.
Yeah. But it's not implemented yet.
I'm just in that box, I'm just like...
Is he? There's a guy. Oh!
Is there a guy? Who knows?
He is! Oh no, he's alive.
Not anymore.
He blows up when he dies. Oh, I didn't know that. And he blows up the second time because of you. There's a car there, so
should
we... I can do it.
Maybe.
Maybe. I can, yeah. There you go. Alright, easy, 2 health. Oh!
Whoa.
Frog.
Woo!
Fire there. Do you want to go?
Let's not go that way.
Yeah.
Oh, empty box. I love the chain like death you can do. I'll just come over.
Give me all the leveling up. I'm stuck at the wall. Video games. What the crow? Over here.
That guy's awake, the swordsman.
I'm running out of bullets here.
I'm fully out. Big red box.
Okay. Easy. He's gonna go now.
Yeah. Okay.
Get out!
Oh yeah, great, I've got a precision weapon and a fucking analog stick. Yep.
Okay. Nice.
Cool!
That worked! Jesus. We gotta... Wait, don't level up.
Ooh. Let's see what we got. Slower enemy bullets could be good, but it could throw us off.
Yeah.
Energy weapons deal more damage, doesn't help us at the moment. Rate of fire is not important. Speed... could be a bit frantic. Maybe slower enemy bullets is the thing. Right?
Yeah, let's do this. Yeah, let's do it. We have to then be less hectic. Oh, shit!
he sends shooting a bolt into an exploding car. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, fuck with me.
I played TMTD, motherfucker.
I got no bullets.
There's some.
Oh boy. I've seen worse than this. I play TFTD. Got shells now.
If a lobster shows up, that's it. We'll just quit. End video.
My bullets! My bullets!
My bugs!
A melee weapon would be kind of nice at some point, but whatever.
Yeah.
Suit yourself.
Shoot that gun guy. If he blows up, he destroys the plane thing, I think.
I didn't manage to.
Nah, hit the car.
Fucking. You kidding me?
My shots. Yeah, hit him. There you go, no flame. Ooh. How quickly can you do this? So they friendly fire the cars.
That's how quickly.
So it's like 1 second now.
Yeah, but it doesn't seem to be
consistent?
Yeah.
Interesting. It'd be good to have a bar so you could see it refill up. So even if it was inconsistent, you sort of can quickly repair it. I can do it.
Is the revolver the same ammo?
It's yeah. So revolver is bullet type.
Okay.
And that's the only one that you get regeneration on hitting.
With the revolver?
Yeah, you don't get it on shotgun.
So I need a revolver and a pistol.
Revolver is a pistol.
Right, so same thing. Okay, cool. So, is anyone else here? Do you guys want to party? Hey, girl, you want to party? Oh, I know that guy.
Just don't hit it. Oh, do hit it.
Do you have... Oh, hello.
I don't want to be pretty... Actually, yes.
Yeah, I don't have any shells.
Nice. Okay, so you could...
So if I destroy this, what happens?
You go through and you get a crown, and that is sort of a plus minus type bonus.
So what do you mean plus minus type
so
bonus?
So for example, it'll say you never get weapon crates anymore, you get tons of ammo.
Right,
you
I
have
see.
Tons of health, or, but you never
okay,
get
cool.
health props, etc.
Cool. So it's got a properly min-max shit, but I have to kill the policeman.
You, as soon as you destroy that, you hit the blue thing and you go through. But the portal is destroyable as well, so if someone shoots it, you have to kill everyone and you don't even get the crown to go on to some other bit. It's nuts. Or you can just kill everyone and go
so
to
So what do you suggest I do? Just you have more experience.
I would kill that guy.
Yeah.
Little guy, try not to hit the thing. Oh, the tire is stopping you. Tire.
Also him. Aha. Uh-huh. Come on.
Do it. Yeah. Nice.
Okay, so what? Then what?
You can run up. There may be more people up there.
There's this guy.
I'll get that. Shit. I think police do get triggered by other people shooting it as well.
Really?
Yeah. I think it has a tiny bit of, like, tolerance. But yeah, you should probably shoot that guy. Okay. So if you kill this crow, I think that's it. You go to the next level.
Yeah, okay.
And
so
avoid it.
No option then.
Yeah. There's the... Boss!
I just teleported on him!
Whoa! Oh, that's me! That's me!
Blow it up! Blow it up!
I'm dead again! I blew the bodies up and instantly died. 3-3, it's pretty good.
That was fun though.
Yeah.
Oh, let's end it here.
Yeah. So, Kurt's pretty good. Ugh. One of you has to live with the controller, which is a bit tough.
Maybe we could explore the ways of tricking Microsoft into accepting two mice.
Yeah, some kind of something, I don't know. But either way, it is quite fun, but yeah, definitely don't want to have fun mouse. But yeah, that was awesome.
If anyone has any ideas how to do this without a controller,
yeah.
And also if you complain that control is better than keyboard and mouse, you're gonna get banned from the channel.
No. Only if you complain that you get banned. But if you have ideas on how you can do it without,
then you don't.
You don't get banned. You can tell us.
That's what I said.
I was confused.
Do you get banned?
You got banned
just now.
Just me. Oh.
Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye.